forget how to do my zoom and unzoom. Tour of the new Davis now.
I noticed how the water looks black.
It's very dark. Look at this tree. This is an awesome tree.
Yeah.
Let people go by.
You know,
but still
later on, there are some,
you
know, you
can see
where the
graves
in the air.
I'm
going to
say no flash
recovery. I'm going to be flashing
all day. Are you here for the tour? I'm going to be your tour guide. I'm going to give it a few more minutes.
These trees are awesome. Look at these giant oaks.
Pretty hard. Focus on flowers and the stupid tree. Deco tree.
All this was like planted and laid out and planned. Maybe these trees are already here, but they were in a row. They had to have planted them.
Well, it would have taken a really long time for them to plant this all out. I mean, if these trees are that old, then this garden must be like ancient.
Nah, this started when this Anna Huntington bought the place. Where's Mama?
Back for taking the annoying picture. You know she's gonna be at like the end of the line.
This is a palmetto garden, and this garden was established by Arthur Huntington at a later time. Arthur Huntington was very fond of the Mediterranean coastline culture.
Look at Pan in the back there, blowing his flute.
What?
Pan.
The artist is Carl Millis. Carl Millis was the Swedish American artist. Carl Millis loves to work with water. The majority of his sculptures are around fountains or in water, and as you can see here as well. Now, these sculptures here are not the muses themselves, as you can tell. They are just representatives of these art forms. And here in the front, you have a bluebird that is poetry, and the column is architecture. And then you have the harp is music, and the flowers is the paintbrush. Now you have one sculpture back in this corner there, and it has several symbols coming down on his head. One of the visitors here asked me about our garden department. We have at least 17 permanent employed gardeners and 30 people.
in the thicket.
I heard my horse. My horsey
like
friend.
Horse of the thick. The guys have run over the edge. That's how the guppies get in there.
Poor guppies.
Ah, this is where the house burned down.
Really? Right here? There's no wildlife other than bugs and birds and... Oh. A bow tie on.
No, that's just
a dragon plant, and that's it.
So. Welch. Alright, this is Anna Huntington. She likes to do animal sculptures.
The water isn't on.
Also, these bears and these boars are created by Anna Huntington as well, and they are cast as well in aluminum. And these boars are here in South Carolina, and the bears are in South Carolina as well. Any questions here?
It's a monstrous like grasshopper thing. That's nothing. Back in dinosaur times, there was a lot more CO2 in the air. Don't film weirdness, Rob. Film stuff that's worth it. One more try. It doesn't take it, it wasn't meant to be.
It's my camera, I can do anything I want.
Thanks, up, right? Doing it the right way.
I think it's broken.
Ooh, I see a turtle in there.
Wait, let me do it.
Yeah, what? Turtles.
Down here.
Sam? Yeah.
And this giant aras carp.
It doesn't really show up on the...
Yeah, it's too dark.
No, someone just started pushing.
Throwing a line.
You know, I don't think you're allowed to.
Not gonna come out. Oh well. We got more around.
smells so gross.
Ew. That was a fuck.
This is stupid. Maybe it could be good.
A lot of the typical stuff.
$6.
For $6, is that a head?
I love it.
That's not a turtle, Dad. That's a frog.
No, that's a turtle. And this is a frog. You're a rich
fuck. Can I get this? It's $1.
Yes.
Why do you want it?
This little turtle.
It's an anklet.
It's like swag.
It's an anklet.
Let's see what else I have.
Just read my mood. I'm sad.
Yeah, that's expensive.
What does green mean? Envy?
I think so, yeah.
Come on, envious as usual.
Was it a mood ring?
Jealous. I'm always jealous of everything and everybody.
Jealous of me.
Whoa, what's that mean?
Yeah, they change quickly.
I'm jealous too. Stupid thing.
Okay. You're jealous of everything.
Stupid thing, there's no shizzle about me.
Does this music, like, make you want to dance?
That's the $1 table. Check it out. This is my good luck rock. I rub it for good luck.
Yeah, look, it's my good luck chart. I mean, it's my good luck. There you go, Sam.
What a good person.
Oh, man. That's good.
Look at these, have little holes through them so you can make a groovy necklace.
Yeah. Groovy.
Swag is kid on swag.
Right. But, like, why do they have to?
I think they're awesome. I'm going to make a necklace and wear it. I'm really jealous.
Mom's so cool because she wants to make a necklace. Oh, have you ever seen these, Dad?
What are they?
It's a little turtle ready. Hold on, let me put it down.
Let me see, I'm gonna film. A ruby little turtle.
Okay, ready? Hold on.
I
don't know what it does. The head's moving.
Well, I was getting the head moving.
Oh. I close this.
These necklaces are $1.
Check
these bracelets.
It. This is $11.
I was gonna say for $1, that's pretty awesome. That's a geo.
It says $1.
Is it $1 or $11?
$11.
But it's in the $1 thing.
Someone probably put it in here. What do you see? Any other geos? Dad, look.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, but it's only at $275.
These are $2 for $1.
Yeah, well, they're ugly.
ugly, so.
Love it. Look at this wooden bracelet. It's swagalicious.
You're a magnet expert.
No, but you know how you take two magnets and they flip?
Look at this mask. Put it on.
Okay, that's not frightening.
I think Mom would like this.
Sam, look how high he looks. Whoa, put this on.
No, I'll take it off.
It's Tiki mask. I'm gonna buy that. I want that right there. I'm gonna come back and buy that.
Yeah, everything here is kind of cheap.
But look at they're all cursed.
That's for Buddha.
See the skull from Breaking Bad. Who is this guy? This fat guy.
Buddha.
What? I thought the Buddha was skinny.
Oh, the fat Buddha.
Yeah, well.
Buddha.
But this is the Buddha.
No, it's the Buddha. Buddha baby.
Then who's this?
Maybe that's Buddha too. I like fat Buddha.
That's just the color blue resembles confident and brainiatic.
This one, because you're so shiny and beautiful.
This one, because you're... Look at this one. It's just like the powder.
It's like mica.
Confident. Brainiatic. Like, get it for your smart friend. Brainiatic. Red is for, red is for entertainer.
Celestite.
Crystal.
Agate. Harness the harvest and durability of skills. This brings stability to your life.
Agate.
Kind of cool. Selenite stick.
Stab you. Alligators and wildlife.
They had alligators in this pond here?
Woo! What if I pushed you in there and an alligator came in? I want to see if there's an alligator. Well, they sure are loud.
It's a crowd load of frogs.
Who put the frogs here?
They just showed up.
Yeah, but alligators could have done that.
want me to get a picture of you guys?
Sure. No.
With the water?
Water, right to the back.
I know they have a lot of frozen
still.
Okay, then. Wait, go get your mom.
Blast in the air.
Wait, mom.
Where are those giant gummies?
I said that she's going this way.
You did?
Yeah.
Wait, mom, wait for us.
Price?
I don't know if there's a price.
I'm just so
old and like, I can't hold it in my hand. Nothing but price.
Got it?
No, it's a code.
Don't know one. Huh.
You'll never know. I wouldn't have a price on it as well.
That's weird if somebody wanted to buy a $30.
Are you even supposed to eat this? How is this called? Oh, it's just a tiny nerd bag. Oh, wait.
Wow.
I think they have it above it. $11.99, maybe? As they don't say.
These must be the big seller.
They're $11.99. That stinks.
It's only the best song of the year.
Let's see where we are. They're testing it.
Doing maintenance on it.
Yeah, they're testing it.
That's pretty bad.
Film this and I'll hit us with tokens. Maybe like $5 or $10 to do it.
He told me to stand here and record.
show the finished product. We're filming your crane machine. The first prize.
Beat the crap panda bear.
It's a dirty little panda. Let's walk around and see what else is set up for an easy get. They must have more crane machines, right? No one for the snake. Another show. It's right there. It's gonna knock it over.
What the heck? What just happened?
This.
Okay, this machine's not good.
We got plenty of time.
Well, he's really wedged in there.
Yeah, it's buried in there. I don't think it's gonna happen.
Sure.
So with 56.
Someone took about 56.
Yeah. Two more. It ain't moving. Is this a restaurant? This is a restaurant. This is the fancy
restaurant.
No. Of Takashi's Castle. They're always in New York costume.
Yeah, but like everybody.
Zoom and see if there's any people in the thing.
Or follow this whole. Anybody in there?
Exactly. The damn thing was like not working the other night.
It's broken.
Oh, Bruce. Sun's coming out, sir.
Give him a realistic view of how high up.
And I was like, if I just.
What does
it do,
though?
Would you like to jump off the voicemail?
Don't worry, right?
It was. I'm not kidding you.
Dude, look at the guy up there. Creepy scarecrow guy up there.
Eventually, I like it. They tried every minute for like an hour, and they would stop. And a couple hours later, they would start all over again. They would try.
They let you use the bathroom. That's nice. This is Robbie drinking the soda. This is Robbie. He's so stupid.
Day at the beach.
Beside the chair, I think.
Do all these things.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So who are you talking to?
Oh, okay. So I called the person about the dog.
Yeah.
And she was like, well, I don't know if she'd be a good match for you because she has issues with other dogs sometimes.
Yeah.
And I think you would have to bring your dog and meet the dog. And then, so she said there's a lot of other dogs, one's a beagle, and I was thinking, oh, I don't really want another beagle.
Where are these
They're
people located?
They're in, like, Connecticut, close to the Rhode Island border.
So
then I looked on and I found another dog that looked like, and it's also a similar type.
Are they local?
So this dog is similar. He's an Australian Terrier Airedale Terrier mix. And he is, see it says, sweet, good-natured, friendly, happy, and very full.